Want us to go through the quarry? You're just gonna leave Serpo here?
As much as I would love to snap that motherfucker's neck, we still need Serpo. Keep an eye on him while I'm gone, alright? And if he pull any shit, you fuck him up!
Don't worry, I'll stay on top of him. And if he decides to fuck with me, he'll learn right quick that I can fuck with him as well. Ready to go down there?
Yeah.
If Serpo thinks Harlow's gonna use a ship to escape, that means there's still one docked somewhere in the quarantine zone. Once you're in there, look for it. It could be our only way out of this. We talked it over.
First gate's a no-go. I'll be out of bullets before I even get past the welcome committee.
The second's probably the same. Go check it out anyway. Maybe you'll figure out a way to get in.
There's a shitload of them by the second gate, too. But there's a bulldozer. Maybe I can break through the gate.
Bulldozer? Wait, someone's got a better plan. Tell him.
Yeah, you can make the bulldozer even more deadly. Load it with something flammable. Fuel can at this time. Make sure it gets past the gate and light it up.
Hell yeah. Exploding bulldozer sound a lot cooler than just plain bulldozer. Got the bulldozer all pimped out. These four canisters gonna be enough?
Don't overdo it. Four canisters is enough. You don't want to blow yourself up, too.
Bombs away!
Hope there's something useful.
Ooh!